my Joan of Arc. Consider a rosy start akin to forever, propelled our devoted spark. Because of you.